Hello friends, today I'll show you how to change the frame rate on adobe animate. This video just for beginner. If you have good experience, then you can just skip this video. So let's start and going to the adobe animate interface. I just opened the adobe animate. It's the adobe animate software, right? I just added just some keyframe. I just added before start the recording, because of if I show you the how to add the keyframe, then it will be take time and video will be longer. That's why I before add this and the keyframe. So let's start. Please make sure enable this property window. If you don't see the property interface, you can go to the just window, then you can just click the property button, then it will be showing. Okay, let's show the how to change the keyframe. Okay, currently this is this frame rate only for 5, by default 30, and you can just you can add maximum 120. Okay, if you want to change the frame rate, then you can go to the property, and if you look at the document setting section, go to the FPS. FPS meaning frame per second. By default they are in showing the 30, then you can change as you need. Okay, I just changed the 5. You can see the current animation. Okay, if you just change the 30, then video will be little smooth and faster. And if you just again change the 5. If you add the 120, you can't more than 120, max 120. Okay. I think you understand. Thank you for watching this video, and if you face any problem, just comment on the YouTube comment box. I will reply as soon as possible. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.